Whoops. It's about time to head out.
Oh. Rail Fanning group that we do. So we're on location and stuff.
Okay, yeah. But yeah. So, where's that at?
Oh, this? Drano, Colorado. Yeah. Up in Drano.
Okay.
So it's a video off of YouTube I downloaded to watch.
See, I'm really old. I remember the smokers in the 50s.
Yeah.
You know, you call them smokers, right?
We call them spark arresters.
What?
We call them spark arresters now.
Okay.
We changed the name.
Oh, okay.
Doors are closing, please stand there.
Yeah, I didn't get the locomotive. My father got me a pass. What do you call it? Like this?
Model?
No, he got me not a... He got, there was Lionel American Flyer.
Yeah, Lionel American Flyer.
And American Flyer was two-track, Lionel was three.
Next station, coming up Los Ranchos Journal Center. We're going to meet in about 5.
So what kind of train set did you get when you were 6?
I started at age 2 with Thomas.
Wait, excuse me, sir? You mean real trains or what?
Yeah, Lionel.
H-O?
Lionel, battery-powered Thomas, I got everything.
Oh, okay.
And then now I'm officially at HO now, so that's where I'm at.
Okay. Because I heard there's still a fellow in Las Lunas who fixes train sets.
Yep, there is.
Is he still there?
Part-time, yes.
Okay, because I have his number. And
give him a call. I would bring him up.
Yeah, he told me a couple years ago to bring it in.
For sure, yeah.
You know, it's a Union Pacific from 1950.
Yep.
It was like silver.
Yep. I have one of those.
Wow.
Mm-hmm. It's in a box, doesn't run, but yeah.
Yeah, I'm going to bring it in, and this way we'll decide how much it costs to give it to my great nephew's mine.
Yeah, it'd be worth it.
Yeah. All right, have a good day.
All right, thank you.
And wait, so the group to go to on YouTube is called?
It's under my name, Jonathan Cordova. That's where I post all the videos.
Okay, Jonathan Cordova.
Yes.
I'm Stuart Goldberg.
Yeah, come on, look over. The videos won't be up by until later tonight.
Okay, I have an iPad mini.
Yeah, so the videos won't even be up until maybe by at least 8 or 9.
All right, let me write it now.
Yeah, because that way if you want, that way you can see what it looks like.
Have you ever hopped a freight?
Nope.
You have to do it once in your life.
No, that's illegal and I'm never going to do that.
Well, I did it with some guy. He was in his 40s, I was in my 20s. If he wasn't around, I would have hopped it out of the vest.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. I know.
And he says the only time you get off the freight train is when it's stopped.
Exactly.
You know.
That way you can be out of the way.
Yeah, you won't get killed.
Or you don't get caught.
All right. No, he was, he was a professional.
Mm-hmm.
Well dressed.
Yeah.
But I wouldn't have done it alone.
No.
The first time.
Yeah.
Because you don't know what's going on. What do you call it, the bulls? Your railroad police, what do you call them, bulls or something?
Yeah, the bulls, yep.
Yeah. Okay.
They're all over. I know there's some for Rail Runner all over the place.
Well, I ran to this fellow at Dunkin' Donuts by you and Emmy. He said he was going to go down the Blinn to Hopper Free.
Yep.
And he said you just ask the people to work there and tell you which freight is on where he wants to go.
Exactly, yep.
Okay. That's a nice shot.
Someone else recorded that.
Okay.
I have footage of it up that I've done over the years.
Okay. Wait, on your iPhone? Oh. It looks like a Canon.
That's a Sony.
Oh, Sony? That's my guy. But it's an old one from 06. The last of the viewfinders.
Yep.
And I like your little flex thing.
Oh, the little tripod?
Yeah.
This is new. I just got it.
Yeah. Yeah, I got one, but not as good as that. I got it close out at Sears.
I got that Target for $40.
Wow. Put that down. Because I shop at Target. Mm-hmm. That's it. I don't bother you anymore.
That's fine. That's fine.
Now arriving at the Los Ranchos Journal Center,
this is your station. Come on down,
watch your step as you're exiting the train. Have yourself a great day. Thanks for coming. I was messing around.
Yeah.
There used to be a guard around. Second, silver.
Yeah,
I was throwing rocks and everything.
Yeah.
And I found something with a piece of coat hanger on a rock, and I did a whip around. they fall on the ground.
Yeah.
You know, older people, if they fall, they get hurt.
Yeah.
Well, anybody who falls gets
yeah,
hurt.
Yeah, exactly.
We heal slow.
Yeah.
So let me make sure.
Yeah, I got this. You got everything for time and stuff? Yeah.
I do street photography. I have to make sure I can read the handwriting.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm over usually at the Wheels Museum downtown, so.
Yeah.
I'm not usually on the train, usually. I'm usually at the Wheels Running Layout.
Yeah. I hope they get their money.
We actually got it. We got money from Santa Fe, and we got money from the city already. They've given us the green light for a full renovation.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm. Wheels is getting big. It's going. Wheels is going first.
Yeah.
Then the back shops and everything else.
Okay. What about the? So they are going to renovate that.
Yep.
How much? Because they were going to do a lot more.
Yeah, but the original guy that from California is not here anymore.
Right.
He got the booth, but they have a new contractor,
right,
who's going to do a whole overhaul. We already have the plans and stuff. I've already seen them.
Okay.
They're going to be like where the back shops are. They're on upper level. It's going to be condos.
Okay.
But yeah.
Aren't they anything with a performance space for music?
For right now, no. That is not part
Jones
of the plan.
Are closing Houston.
Because where they have the farmer's market, that's a big space. What are they going to do with that?
It's going to be farmer's market.
Okay.
They have that space. It's theirs now.
But during the week, you could have music or something.
You can, but Netflix is using that space during the week.
Oh, they are?
Mm-hmm. Netflix is here until April.
But after April, what's going to happen to it?
Farmer's market is going to be every day now.
Wait.
Starting May, yeah. Farmer's market will be every day, Monday through Sunday.
Okay, but up to May, during the week,
is our next station is Sandia.
Yep.
We're going to be there.
So if I go down there, I could maybe get discovered?
I wish. They will not even let you on where they're filming.
Wait.
What?
Say that again?
Netflix will not let you on the property when they're filming.
Unless you work for them.
Exactly.
Okay, so I could work for them.
Yeah, you would have to apply, do all this stuff. You have to apply through.
How about from a famous photographer? Would they let me on with a press pass?
Probably.
Okay.
Why not? You would have to ask them.
I know, but I'm not famous yet.
Yeah.
I'm always famous around that you and I'm married.
Yeah, but yeah, if you call Netflix,
yeah,
and ask them.
If I could do some photography.
Yeah.
I'm a student at UNM.
Yep.
I'm doing a project.
Good. Yeah, ask them.
But that's lying. I'm only studying history of photography.
Oh, yeah. That's fine. Yeah.
Is that fine?
Yeah. Because I know Netflix and CNN have teamed up for videos.
That's what I heard.
And they're actually there. I've called their headquarters over at the yards.
Good. I could talk to a friend of mine teaches.
Talk to him and see.
You know, filmmaking.
Yeah. Talk to him and see. And I bet he can get you on.
Okay. You know, the film people have the greatest food for lunch.
Yes, I know they do. I've been on a couple sets where I've gotten lunch before. Like on Breaking Bad. I've been on their set before.
But were you in it as an extra?
Yeah.
What episode?
When they did that, remember the plane crash?
Yeah.
I was there when they filmed that.
Wow. I'll put up the plane crash episode.
Yeah, look for it. That should be in. Well, I don't know if they may have edited it out, but.
So, are they going to do another reunion of everybody who worked on the Breaking Bad?
They've been doing it the last couple months already. They've been doing reunions.
Okay, what about here? They're coming out with a Breaking Bad movie. Is that going through?
Yeah, it's going through. I don't know who's sponsoring it right now.
Okay.
But yes, there is.
Okay.
Because Bryan Cranston is coming in it. He's going to make a cameo appearance.
Oh, okay.
And the one who played Jesse is coming too. They're all coming back.
How about the guy, the old guy with the bald head?
I don't know about him.
I could say old guy because I'm...
Yeah. I don't know. We'll have to see what the cast is.
How about the...
The
son and the wife.
Everyone's going to be there. I know that much.
Oh, reunion.
Yeah.
And
the reunion plus the movie.
Oh, what's this going to be?
Well, they don't have an exact date, but maybe 2021 exactly for the movie.
Okay.
But...
So what's the fan base that I could go to about Breaking Bad?
Just type Breaking Bad in, like on any like Facebook, Twitter.
Okay.
They'll post everything up there.
All right.
So yeah.
Oh. Okay.
closing, please stand clear.
Thank you. Malibu.
Community of Watt doors are closing. Please stand clear. closing. Please stand clear. Thank you. Party everyone, doors are closing. Please stand clear.
Thank you. 2 inches. Yep.
Watch your step before we board the train. Once again, we want to thank you for riding the New Mexico Railroad Express. General 5.
Cars closed, change the tire. Dispatch of George will be closing for a quick test. Quick test. The train is not departing at this time. It's a quick test. Please stand clear. George is closing.
sure if it's a car alarm. Understood that? Well.
Thank you.
10 trucks more aboard the 515 southbound to Berlin, and all stops in between our next station stop is going to be India. We should be there in approximately 6 minutes and keep your feet off the seats. And if you happen to see any suspicious activities, please report to crew immediately. Please have your ticket fares up available for a ticket agency conducted as they come by. If you do require a reduced rate, please send the documents out as well. We do accept all major credit cards, except American Express, and that change is always greatly appreciated. Also, folks that are visiting quiet car or close to the locomotive is called 1004. Please keep in touch with 2 minutes if you have to get a phone call with that call on the front door. See you coming up 6 minutes, folks.
You know, when we get to certain parts. Okay, thanks.
Yeah. Man.
All right.
Yep.
Thank you for riding the fixed over on our express. Stay coming up, folks.
I join you for a minute?
Mm-hmm.
Can I sit for a minute?
Mm-hmm. Not even.
I'm doing my walk.
Yeah.
Thanks for telling me about getting on the train.
Mm-hmm.
Anytime. Yeah, we've had left people behind in the past. We've actually left them behind.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Because one day I was like...
Because they usually they've announced it. 5-minute departure warning.
Right. Well, they helped the train up for me.
Yep.
I was walking maybe 100 feet away to help with it.
Yep.
You know why? Because I'm over 60.
Yep.
Right?
And I let them know to wait for you to come.
Okay, well, thank you.
Yep.
I don't know why they helped it. It was nice.
Oh, yeah, they do.
Yeah.
There's someone that takes a while. They'll wait.
Good.
Mm-hmm.
All right, I have to finish my walk.
All right.
Cordova is your name.
Yep.
I got half your name right.
Yep. I already uploaded the first half of this morning.
Oh. Okay. How many days a week do you do this?
Just one day.
One day a week?
One day only.
Oh, one day.
And then it depends on what I want to do after.
Okay.
Okay, cool. And what about the locations? man. Take it easy.
Yeah. If you're going out that way, that door's not going to open. You're going to have to...
Oh.
That's the quiet car.
Yeah, it opens at Los Ranchos.
Oh, it is?
Yeah.
I thought they were... Oh, yeah, that's right.
Only at this one and at this other one.
Yeah, that's right.
Thanks, so.
Hello? We're just coming into Los Ranchos Journal Center now. I'm on the second car behind the other car behind the locomotive. So I'm on car number 1013. Exactly. And we caught two double rainbows. It rained. It rained up there where we were coming through the Indian tribe land and, no, actually through Water Canyon, and then it rained up over at Bernalillo Sandoval area. The whole platforms were all wet. Because it rained. It rained. Huh? No, outside on the station platform, I said. Yeah. Yeah, I noticed that. Yeah, we are. We're doing it. This one's going to be a quick stop, and then we'll be over to Montaño. Alright, bye.
Thank you.
boarding call. Final boarding call on the 510 northbound train. Doors are closing. Please stand there.
Thank you.
Welcome, now arriving at Montaño Station. If this is your stop, come on down. Watch your step as you're exiting the train. Have a great day. Thanks for riding.
Twitch, on all forms of social media, yes.
Okay, yeah.
I do this all.
So, what's your handle?
Huh?
Your handle.
Rail Fanning.
What?
It's a Rail Fanning group that we do. So we're on location and stuff.
Okay, yeah.
But yeah.
So, where's that at?
Oh, this? Durango, Colorado. Yeah. Up in Durango.
Okay.
So it's a video off of YouTube I downloaded to watch.
See, I'm really old. I remember the smokers in the 50s.
Yeah.
Call them smokers, right?
We call them spark arresters.
What?
We call them spark arresters now.
Okay.
We changed the name.
Oh, okay.
Doors are closing, please stand there.
Yeah, I didn't get the locomotive. My father got me a pass. What do you call it? Like this?
Model?
No, he got me there was Lionel and American Flyer.
Yeah, Lionel, American Flyer.
And, American Flyer was two-track, Lionel was three.
Next station, coming up Los Ranchos Journal Center. We're going to meet in about 5.
So what kind of train set did you get when you were 6?
I started at age 2 with Thomas.
Wait. Excuse me, sir. You mean real trains or
Yeah, Lionel.
H-O?
Lionel, battery-powered Thomas. I got everything.
Oh, okay.
And then now I'm officially at H-O now, so that's where I'm at.
Okay. Because I heard there's still a fella in Las Lunas who fixes train sets.
Yep, there is.
Is he still there?
Part-time, yes.
Okay, because I have his number. And
give him a call. I would ring him up.
Yeah, he told me a couple years ago to bring it in.
For sure, yeah.
You know, it's a Union Pacific from 1950.
Yep.
It was like silver.
Yep. I have one of those.
Wow.
Mm-hmm. It's in a box, doesn't run, but yeah.
Yeah, I'm going to bring it in, and this way we'll decide how much it costs to give to my great nephew's mine.
Yeah, it'd be worth it.
Yeah. All right, have a good day.
All right, thank you.
And wait, so the group to go to on YouTube is called?
It's under my name, Jonathan Cordova. That's where I post all the videos.
Okay, Jonathan Cordova.
Yes.
I'm Stuart Goldberg.
Yeah, come on, look over. The videos won't be up by until later tonight.
Okay, I have an iPad mini.
Yeah, so the videos won't even be up until maybe by at least 8 or 9.
All right, let me write it now.
Yeah, because that way if you want, that way you can see what it looks like.
Have you ever hopped a freight?
Nope.
You have to do it once in your life.
No, that's illegal and I'm never going to do that.
Well, I did it because some guy, he was in his 40s, I was in my 20s. If he wasn't around, I wouldn't have hopped it out of this.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
You know.
I know.
And he says the only time you get off the freight train is when it's stopped.
Exactly.
You know.
That way you can be out of the way.
Yeah, you won't get killed.
Or you don't get caught.
All right. No, he was, he was a professional.
Mm-hmm.
Well dressed.
Yeah.
But I wouldn't have done it alone.
No.
The first time.
Yeah.
Because you don't know what's going on. What do you call it, the bulls? The railroad police, what do you call them, bulls or something?
Yeah, the bulls, yep.
Yeah. Okay.
They're all over. I know there's some for Rail Runner all over the place.
Well, I ran to this fellow at Dunkin' Donuts while you and Emmy said he was going to go down to Blinn.
Yep.
Hopper 3.
Yep.
And he said you just ask the people to work there and tell you which freight is going where he wants to go.
Exactly, yep.
Okay. That's a nice shot.
Someone else recorded that.
Okay.
I have footage of it up that I've done over the years.
Okay. Wait, on your iPhone? Oh, it looks like a Canon.
That's a Sony.
Oh, Sony? That's my guy. But it's an old one from 06, the last of the viewfinders.
Yep.
And I like your little flex thing.
Oh, the little tripod?
Yeah.
This is new. I just got it.
Yeah. Yeah, I got
one, but not as good as that. I got it close out at Sears.
I got that Target for $40.
Wow, put that down. Because I shop at Target. Mm-hmm. And that's it, I don't bother you anymore.
That's fine.
Hey, well, we're now arriving at the Los Ranchos Journal Center. If this is your station, come on down, watch your step as you're exiting the train. Have yourself a great day.
I was busting around.
Yeah.
Used to be a guard around Second Silver. Yeah, I was throwing rocks and everything.
Yeah.
And I found something with a piece of coat hanger on the rock, mm-hmm. and I did a whip around, mm-hmm. and I fell on the ground.
Yeah.
You know, older people, if they fall, they get hurt.
Yeah.
Well, anybody who falls gets
yeah,
hurt.
Yeah, exactly.
But we heal slow.
Yeah.
So let me make sure.
Yeah, I got this. You got everything with time and stuff? Yeah.
I do street photography. I have to make sure I can read the handwriting.
Yeah. I'm over usually at the Wheels Museum downtown, so.
Yeah.
I'm not usually on the train, usually. I'm usually at the Wheels Running Layout.
Yeah. I hope they get their money.
We actually got it. We got money from Santa Fe, and we got money from the city already. They've given us the green light for a full renovation.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm. Wheels is gonna be. It's going. Wheels is going first.
Yeah.
Then the back shops and everything else.
Okay. What about the? So they are gonna renovate that.
Yep.
How much? Because they were gonna do a lot more.
Yeah, but the original guy that from California is not here anymore.
Right.
He got the boot, but they have a new contractor.
Right.
Who's gonna do a whole overhaul? We already have the plans and stuff. I've already seen them.
Okay.
They're gonna be like. Where the back shops are, they're on upper level, it's going to be condos.
Okay.
But yeah.
Aren't they anything with a performance space for music?
For right now, no. That is not part
Jones
of the plan.
Doors are closing. Please check there.
Because where they have the farmer's market, that's a big space. What are they going to do with that?
It's going to be a farmer's market.
Okay.
They have that space. It's theirs now.
But during the week, you could have music or something.
You can, but Netflix is using that space during the week.
Oh, they are?
Mm-hmm. Netflix is here until April.
But after April, what's going to happen to it?
Farmer's Market is going to be every day now.
Wait.
Starting May,
yeah.
Farmer's Market will be every day, Monday through Sunday.
Okay, but up to May, during the week, is
our next station is San Diego.
Yep.
We're going to be there.
So if I go down there, I could maybe get discovered?
I wish. They will not even let you on where the filming.
Wait.
What?
Say that again?
Netflix will not let you on the property when they're filming.
Unless you work for them.
Exactly.
Okay, so I could work for them.
Yeah, you would have to apply, do all this stuff. You have to apply through.
I'm from a famous photographer. Would they let me on with a press pass?
Probably.
Okay.
Why not? You would have to ask them.
I know, but I'm not famous yet.
Yeah.
I'm only famous around that you and Mary.
Yeah, but yeah, if you call Netflix,
yeah.
And ask them?
If I could do some photography.
Yeah.
I'm a student at UNM.
Yep.
I'm doing a project.
Good. Yeah, ask them.
But that's lying. I'm only studying the history of photography.
Oh, yeah. That's fine. Yeah.
Is that fine?
Yeah. Because I know Netflix and CNM have teamed up for videos.
That's what I heard.
And they're actually there. I saw their headquarters over at the yards.
Good. I could talk to a friend of mine teaches.
Yeah. Talk to him and see.
You know, filmmaking.
Yeah, talk to him, see you. And I bet he can get you on.
Okay. You know, the film people have the greatest food for lunch.
Yes, I know they do. I've been on a couple of sets where I've gotten lunch before. Like on Breaking Bad. I've been on their set before.
But were you in it as an extra?
Yeah.
What episode?
When they did that, remember the plane crash?
Yeah.
I was there when they filmed that.
Wow, I'll put up the plane crash on, so.
Yeah, look for it. That should be in, well, I don't know if they may have edited it out, but.
So, are they going to do another reunion of everybody who worked on the Breaking Bad?
They've been doing it the last couple months already. They've been doing reunions.
Okay, what about, here's what's coming out with the Breaking Bad movie. Is that going through?
Yeah, it's going through. I don't know who's sponsoring it right now.
Okay.
But yes. There is.
Okay.
Because Bryan Cranston is coming in it. he's going to make a cameo appearance.
Oh, okay.
And the one who played Jesse is coming too. They're all coming back.
How about the guy, the old guy with the bald head?
I don't know about him.
I could say old guy because I'm...
Yeah, yeah. I don't know. We'll have to see what the cast is.
How about the...
The son and the wife.
Everyone's going to be there. I know that much.
Oh, reunion.
Yeah.
The
reunion plus the movie.
Oh, what's this going to be?
Well, they don't have an exact date, but maybe 2021 exactly for the movie.
Okay.
But.
So what's the fan base like to go to about Breaking Bad?
Just type Breaking Bad in, like on any like Facebook, Twitter.
Okay.
They'll post everything up there.
All right.
So yeah.
Oh. Okay.
Thank you.
are closing. Please stand clear. Doors are closing, please stand clear. Final stop, code up, Santa Fe Depot in 4 minutes. see everyone now arriving in Santa Fe.
Thank you.
County, New Mexico, 599. If this is your station, come on down. Please watch your step as you're exiting the train. Have yourselves a great rest of your morning. Thank you for riding. We'll see you next time around.
Thank you.
party of want doors are closing. Please check, sir. arriving via station, and this is your stop. Come on down. Watch your step as you're exiting the train. Have yourself a great rest of your day. Thank you for riding. We'll see you next time. Capital, we're going to be there in about 6 minutes.
Dispatcher George will be closing for a quick test. Quick test, the train is not departing at this time. This is a quick test. Please stand clear, George, you're closing.
triggers a car alarm. Understood that?
Thank you.
Ted Judge 4-4 to 515 southbound to Lynn, and all stops in between our next station stop is going to be Dia. We should be there in approximately 6 minutes. Please keep your feet off the seats. And if you happen to see any suspicious activities, please report to Ruby, and please have your ticket fares up available for ticket agents to be conducted as they come by. If you do require a reduced rate, please have the documents out as well. We do accept all major credit cards except American Express, and that change is always greatly appreciated. Also, folks, there is a quiet car or close to the locomotive score 1004. Please keep in talking to a minimum if you have to get a phone call with that call from our doors. See you coming up in 6 minutes, folks.
You know when we get to certain parts. Okay, thanks,
Mike. Yeah.
All right.
Thank you. close to each part.
Joined you for a minute?
Hmm?
Did I sit for a minute?
Not even.
I'm doing my walk.
Yeah.
Thanks for telling me about getting on the train.
Mm-hmm. Anytime. Yeah, we've had left people behind in the past. We've actually left them behind.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Because one day I was like...
Because they usually they've announced it. 5-minute departure warning.
Right. Well, they helped the train up for me.
Yep.
I was walking maybe 100 feet away to help with it.
Yep.
You know why? Because I'm over 60.
Yep.
Right?
And I let them know to wait for you to come.
Okay, well, thank you.
Yep.
I don't know why they helped, but it was nice.
Oh, yeah, they do.
Yeah.
There's someone that takes a while, they'll wait.
Good.
Mm-hmm.
All right, I have to finish my walk.
All right.
Cordova is your name.
Yep.
I got half your name right.
Yep, I already uploaded the first half of this morning.
Oh. Okay. How many days a week do you do this?
Just one day.
One day a week?
One day only.
Oh, one day.
And then it depends on what I want to do after.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I'm going to go from there. I mean, it was
Into Los Ranchos Journal Center now. I'm on the second car behind the other car behind the locomotive. So I'm on car number 1013. Exactly. And we caught two double rainbows. It rained. It rained up there where we were coming through the Indian tribe land and, no, actually through Water Canyon, and then it rained up over at Bernalillo Sandoval area. The whole platforms were all wet. Because it rained. It rained. Huh? No, outside on the station platform, I said. Yeah, I noticed that. Yeah, this one's gonna be a quick stop, and then we'll be over to Montaño. Alright, bye. Yep. Is Mallard still in the crawl? Mallard? Alright, making sure. I'm almost home. I'll talk to you when I get fully back home.